American Democrats actually want you to believe, I mean, the president tweeted about this morning, okay? They want you to believe that Cubans are marching in the streets and protesting because COVID, because the pandemic was hard, because they want to get them some of that COVID-19 vaccine. They actually want you to think that. Cubans are waving the American flag. They are chanting about liberty, freedom. And Democrats think you are stupid enough to believe that this is about the pandemic. I don't know if there's ever been a more gross display of how stupid Democrats think the American people are, how easy they think we are to trick. Please stop voting for these people. Please stop voting for these people. Oh, and Cubans don't drive around 1950s cars because they're cute and they like cute old cars. No, it's because it's all they can get. We live in a country where we are so privileged to be Americans that when we see somebody driving a car like that in another country, we immediately think, oh, that's so cute that they like to drive those cars. Meanwhile, they're in their own personal hell. They want what we have. They want the cars that we have. They're driving them because it's all they can get. That's all they can get. Please stop voting for these people. Please stop voting for these people. We have to sing to these people, right? That's how they listen. So I did. I sang it. Now please stop doing it. By the way, the road we're on right now to communism, you Democrats aren't going to do so great. I'm just telling you, Whole Foods is going to run out of foods. Then what are you going to do? You don't even have any guns to hide when the government comes for them. How are you going to eat? How are you going to protect yourself? You know? Something's got to happen here. Okay, somebody's got to secede from something. Either the crazies have to go start their own thing, or we freedom lovers have to go start our own thing, because there is no more bipartisan harmony. You know, there can be none of that. We cannot make friends with evil. So please stop voting for these people.